Hello, kids. Let's start a game called Spongebob. I choose one. Now, it started from three. And then click four, five, six, and eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yes, I got a run complete. I got a bonus of 770. Let's start the next one. The next one should be starting from 3. 4. Looking for 5, 6, and then 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That's complete. Yeah, that's what you're going to do.